The following contest is a steel cage match, and it is for the NXT Women's Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai. And her opponent, she is from Sioux Falls, South Dakota. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
And speaking of the champs, mixed martial arts background, Nigel, you see the Queen of Spades sporting those mixed martial arts gloves. It's all about the NXT Women's title, and man, Shirai lost her mind at TakeOver 25, but then what about what happened in Bel Air, Maryland, where she chased Baszler all over the building?
Certainly, there's a lot of fury, but those gloves are not insignificant. I guarantee you that Baszler is wearing them to try to remind Shirai of the experience that Baszler has inside a cage. Not only that, she may be wearing them to think, to try to tell Shirai she's going to try to use strikes with those
and
gloves.
And she's doing just that as the cage door has been shut. This match underway. Let's take you through the rules, Nigel, for this steel cage match for the NXT Women's title.
Two ways to win the match. There's three ways: pinfall or submission in the ring, or escape the cage.
And a quick attack from both women. Saw Io charge at Shayna right at the bell, trying to get that early advantage.
The third opportunity for Shirai to become NXT Women's Champ, failing twice before at TakeOver, but coming very close to supplanting the Submission Magician, although...
Hold on a second, looking for the Kirifuda close. I don't think there could be any doubt that this match favors the NXT Women's Champion.
Reversal by Shirai, now in the closed guard, but it's ground and pound by Shirai on Baszler. Now Baszler
picks the leg, yes. Look at Baszler, thinking about it, taking
time. Oh, stop! Man, Baszler never competed in Pride Fighting Championships, but taking a page out of that legendary MMA organization, there's a reason those kind of stomps are illegal in MMA, and you know what? They should probably be illegal here in sports entertainment. So devastating.
Shane was just looking to walk right out that door, and Io said, not like that.
No walk in the park tonight for either competitor here in the steel cage match.
Wow.
Drop kick by Shirai. Kip up by the genius of the sky. Ooh. Oh, but feeling the effects of that stomp.
Wow.
Blocks the kick. Oh, Shote, palm strike by Io Shirai. And Shirai looking to escape. Shirai immediately ascending the cage. Drop back to earth by Baszler. And then Baszler sending Shirai face first into that unforgiving steel.
There's no disqualifications in a steel cage match. Anything Baszler wants to do is legal.
And again, like a battering ram, just back first into the cage goes Shirai.
Take a look here. Wham! Face first into the cage. And then throwing the lower back into the cage for added injury. Shayna Baszler is methodically dismantling Io Shirai.
Shirai trapped here against the grate. Shirai wearing the wounds from that steel cage. Slow to stand up.
It'll certainly bite into you.
And Baszler systematically dismantling Io Shirai, twisting like a pretzel.
The sadistic side of Shayna Baszler that unfortunately...
Is there any other side, Nigel?
Well, we've come to expect of the NXT Women's Champion. Baszler has really gone well to cement her legacy as NXT Women's Champion, trying to follow in the almost unmatchable footsteps of Asuka.
And unlike Asuka, who was the most dominant champion, Baszler, the first ever two-time NXT Women's Champion, and again, driving Shirai into the cage.
Io Shirai knows a thing or two about Asuka. As a member of the Triple Tails stable with Asuka in Japan.
And Shirai's older sister, and there's a PK to the back by Baszler. Goes for the cover, hooks a leg.
Shayna so smart here, going from strike to submission to using the cage back to strike. She's doing such a great job of using all the tools in front of her.
And Shirai hoping, oh, small package! It's a cradle and a two count. Oh, what a close line by Baszler. Just brutalizing Shirai. Shirai hoping to join her compatriot, her former tag team partner, Kairi Sane, as NXT Women's Champion. Remember, Shirai and Sane, the only two women to pin Shayna Baszler in NXT.
Baszler's in total control here.
Yeah, Baszler pinning Shirai to the cage.
Oh, and body shots with her gloves.
And that's to protect Baszler's knuckles as much as anything, allow her to deliver with that much force on those strikes. And Baszler eyeing the door, but wants to mete out more punishment.
Oh! You could be forgiven for thinking
roll
as we cover. See a cover.
Shirai able to again lift that left shoulder before the referee hit the mat a third time.
You could be forgiven for thinking that this is somewhat of a sadistic showing, or an unfairly sadistic showing perhaps from the NXT Women's Champion. But we must not forget what happened at NXT 25.
Io Shirai raised the bar. She was the one.
Oh, she definitely drew the ire of Shayna Baszler, you're right.
And she's getting a retaliation for it. You can't blame Baszler.
I would argue Shirai wouldn't have done it if she didn't want this. She wants the NXT Women's Championship, and that's why she's here.
And a moment of respite, but just a moment before another shot to the body by Baszler. Shirai on the ropes, and this time it's Baszler finally feeling that cold steel. Shirai drop kicking Baszler into the cage. Another drop kick, and that drops the NXT Women's Champion.
What does Shirai do now, though?
Wow! Double knees to the back of Baszler.
This is that viciousness, that frenzy we saw from Shirai at TakeOver.
Oh, what a German suplex with the bridge! And the shoulders were down for two.
The genius of Asuka clearly has the advantage now. Does she try to pin the champion?
I don't know if anyone has an advantage in the steel cage, especially with what they've already been through. But you're right, she seems to have a bit more panache. There's another hole, but that time unable to deliver the German suplex with a bridge.
Wasn't perfect, and that's a lot of damage that's been done to Io Shirai.
Double knees in the corner. Baszler in a supine position.
Uh-oh.
Shirai on the top. It's Shirai. She's going to the top of the cage.
Oh,
a superfly Jimmy Snuka at Madison Square Garden against Don Morocco. Is she going to be able to escape? I thought she was going to try to deliver a splat on Baszler.
Shirai may have been trying to escape. Who knows? Whatever she was trying to do, Baszler's not going to let it happen.
Oh, wow. Perilous. Kirafuda clutch on the top. Turnbuckle. This does not bode well for Io Shirai. She crashes to the canvas in a heap.
And now nothing but hope between Baszler and hold on.
Oh, wow. Oh, what a German suplex off the second turnbuckle.
I cannot believe Io Shirai was back up so quickly. That talks to the dogged determination. And here, look how high this German suplex was. An awkward landing for Shayna Baszler.
High on the shoulder for Shayna Baszler, and she hasn't moved.
There's a
cover there by Shirai for only a two count. Wow.
This display of brutality is sometimes hard to watch.
And Io Shirai crawling toward the door of the cage.
Io Shirai trying to crawl to destiny. Io Shirai trying to crawl her way to becoming. What the hell are these two doing here?
What are you doing out here? What are you doing out here?
Deep in Sophia.
Oh, he's keeping Shirai from escaping the cage.
Shirai's at the door.
No disqualifications, though.
Kirifuda clutch by Baszler. Oh, and there's Shirai kicking the door open.
Well, the official down as well.
Double stop by Shirai, but there's no referee.
On the outside, the official still on the inside. So much damage has been done.
There's Marina Shafir locking the door. She's locked Shirai in. Shirai trying to open the door.
Shirai's going to have to try to climb out.
Does she have enough to try to scale that cage?
She's doing what she has to do.
Shirai desperate to escape the cage and claim the NXT Women's title.
Baszler is still down.
Oh, but Shafir now scaling the cages.
This is a precarious spot.
Whoa. Oh, there's Candice LeRae. Shafir! LeRae trying to give Shirai the opportunity!
Well, this certainly changes things.
Oh, my. Now the door's been opened by other members of the Horsewomen. It is chaos here in this steel cage match.
Oh, look at this!
It's a race to the door!
Brilliant!
Candice LeRae! Mamma mia! Baszler wipes out Candice LeRae! Shirai, she's standing all the way on the top of the cage. Oh, my God. A moonsault from the moon.
Look at the height of Io Shirai, blind. Took one look earlier, and then a leap of faith driving her body into the NXT Women's Champion. You had to think with Shirai on the top of the cage, there was no way you could jump to the outside. That would have broken an ankle.
Look at the bodies inside this cage. Io Shirai, this is why she's known as the genius of the sky. And Shirai again crawling, desperate to escape the cage.
But so is Shayna Baszler. It's a race.
The door's open and Shayna can see championships going up in smoke.
Baszler dragging Shirai back into the center, dropping a right hand. Now it's Baszler ahead. Shirai snatching Baszler's foot. Oh, and Shirai's almost there.
Both feet have to reach the floor.
Oh, and Shirai may have just given herself the best opportunity to become an NXT Women's Champion. She's going to once again. Shirai is almost at the door. Oh, Baszler. Baszler saving her championship ring.
Down through the clutch, under the bottom rope.
And Shirai is still on, but the door is open. Shirai desperate. Shirai's gonna do it. Oh my God, Baszler has her again.
Shayna Baszler refusing to release the grip.
And there now, the Kirifuda clutch, trying to drain Shirai of whatever fuel she has left.
How demoralizing for Io Shirai.
Oh, she's fading. Shirai's out.
Shirai literally in the doorway.
You bet she's out. Oh, now she's stirring. Oh! Shirai slamming the cage door into the head of the NXT Women. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Baszler fell out of the cage, retaining her title.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Shayna Baszler.
Io Shirai, in a desperation move, slamming the door of the cage into the head of the champion. And by some twisted stroke of fate, Nigel, it ends with Baszler collapsing to the outside and retaining the NXT Women's title.
It certainly was a fortunate ending for the NXT Women's Champion. If you go back now to the action, it would be Candice LeRae who would try to change Baszler's fortune by interjecting herself into the match. With the playing field even, Io Shirai pulled out all the stops, nailing the champion with a high arcing moonsault from the top of the cage. And with Io Shirai scrambling to the outside, Baszler would catch Shirai, drag her back inside the cage and put her in the Kirifuda clutch, which led to Io Shirai crashing the cage door into Baszler, forcing Baszler to release the submission and leading serendipitously for Baszler to Baszler collapsing through the door to the floor, thereby winning the match.
Shayna looks surprised. She didn't even know.
She had her clock cleaned by that cage door.
Baszler's as good as they come. Like Jesse Ventura says, sometimes it's better to be lucky than good.
Well, the third time wasn't the charm. It was indeed third time more harm for Io Shirai and her quest to become NXT Women's Champion, falling short yet again. Understand losing it on the horsewomen who have cost her the NXT Women's title. Candice LeRae came to her rescue.
Candice only helped Io Shirai.
なんか言ってみろ、バカおい。なんか言ってみろ。